Hi, my name is Niels, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up dynamic location insertion in Google Ads. Dynamic location insertion, it means that you want to dynamically insert the name of the location that the person who's searching for you is in at this moment. So it's a way to customize the ad to the user. In order to do this, you will first need to have a data feed, which you'll find in the following page. I will send a link to this page in the description of this video. It's basically a CSV file that contains all the locations that Google knows. So the first step is that you'll have to save this file to your computer, and then you can open it in any sort of spreadsheet editor, or in my case Google Sheets. It's a very large file, so the first thing that I would recommend to do is to filter the country code by the country that you want to make the data file for. So in my case, I did it for the Netherlands. And the way filters work is through data, create a filter. And for example, we can filter the target types. Google knows a lot of different types of locations: airports, cities, countries, neighborhoods, postal codes, etc. In our example, we're just going to be making one for cities. And another thing that we want to check is that the status has to be active. So some locations are planned to be removed. And from there, we can just copy the whole file. And we'll use a new sheet. And then in order to paste it, we'll have to do a little trick in order to make sure that it only takes into consideration the values that were filtered out. So we'll go to edit, paste special, and paste values only. So here we'll have our data file. We can remove a couple of columns that we don't need. We'll only need the canonical name and the name of the location. Other columns we can just remove. And the canonical name is the file that Google recognizes as a targeting attribute. So let's put that in front. And the name is the location that's going to be shown in your ads text. We have to rename this to target location in order for it to work for dynamic location insertion. And the second column we can name how we wish. So we'll call it cities in the Netherlands. And now we can save this file as a CSV file. And the following thing we'll have to do is to upload it to Google Ads. So we'll go to Tools and Settings, Setup, and Business Data. And here, Add Customer. Add customizer data, and we'll select the file that we just created. Now this will take a little bit of time in order to set up, so I'll return the video when this data file has been put live. So now we have uploaded the data feed, and we can go back into the text ad which we will edit. And we can access this data feed by using the opening curly bracket and selecting Add Customizer. Here we'll select the feed that we've created, and then it will ask which column we want to use in order to fill this value. So we have only one column, and as we can see, it's working because in the preview the city is now displaying inside the ad. So in the future, whenever someone is coming from Hoek of Holland and searching us, they will see this into the ad. So when you use dynamic location insertion, make sure that you have a backup ad that displays in case something's going wrong with the regular ad. For example, if the location is not being matched, if someone is searching you from outside one of the cities in the Netherlands. So this is the basic setup. I will post another video going a bit deeper into the advanced concepts of it. But for now, I hope you enjoyed this video.